advertising to Donald Trump to get bigger than Oprah and to be hotter than Tyra wearing a fat suit in July. And when it's all over, only one of you can drive away with the fierce title of America's Next Breakthrough Drag Superstar. So put your stiletto to the metal and let's take this mother from zero to fabulous in 3.5 seconds.
Hello, hello, hello! Hi! Hey, squirrel friends!
Hello!
Got a nut for another squirrel friend?
Miss Tammy Brown is making a gown.
Yes, Miss RuPaul, I am.
Yeah, so what is the overall theme for the group in terms of costume?
Sexy, exotic, get your freak on, get down to the booty scooty.
Now, one of the things that the judges are going to be looking for is how well you did with the costumes. Are you concerned that you're not really taking charge?
Oh, I am taking charge. I don't have to.
This one's yours.
This one's mine.
Actually, it's very short, isn't it?
It is short, but sometimes I can get short, too. People don't know that.
Can you get jiggy?
I can get jiggy. I can get jiggy and wiggy.
Okay, all right.
That's right.
I'm scared of you.
What are you doing?
A lot of people have compared me to Gaga and say I was the original Gaga. I'm here to do a better version of the Oscar-nominated song, yes. A Star Is Born, which is nominated for an Oscar this Sunday. Good luck. I will be there performing. When I have the hat on, I'm the boy. And when it's off, I'm the girl. Can you turn it off, DJ? I can't hear you in the air. Thank you.
And what role do you have, Sugar?
I am the color attendant.
You know, FYI for all you girls up there, I don't want to hear any goddamn excuses. Be prepared.
We have time to be rehearsed.
Make it work. Fucking make it happen. I don't want to hear any goddamn excuses anymore.
Lighting.
I need to be blown out, people. You should only be able to see two black dots for my eyes and two black dots for the nostrils. That's it. Are we done yet? Because I have got a high colonic appointment with Keon and Kenyon. Okay. Keon, bring me that Vaseline I told you to put in my purse. Hey, you with the camera. I thought I told you my right side was my best side. Thank you. Damn,
girls gotta look her best,
you know what I'm saying? And it don't get any easier the older I get. Can I get a fan up in here? Can somebody bring me a fan? I need a little bit of Mariah realness, okay? Get my agent on the phone. Somebody, you know what? I'm gonna whoop somebody's butt up in here. Get my agent on the phone. Get my agent on the phone. Honey, are you trying to take me for a fool? Do you think I kept this figured by eating carbohydrates? This is appalling! Amateurs.
Women are stupid and I don't respect them. That's right, I just have sex with you. Show me your genitals. Genitals. Show me your genitals. Show me your genitals. Genitals. Show me your genitals. Genitals. You're talking to me about stuff. Why? I'd rather see your titties. Now you're talking about other stuff. Why? I'd much rather see your titties. I can't have sex with your personality, and I can't put my penis in your college degree, and I can't shove my fist in your childhood dreams, so why are you sharing all this information with me? It's not sexist because I'm singing it in a song.
That's right, bitch.
Now take off your tongue and show me your genitals. Your genitals. your genitals. Your genitals. Yeah. One of your genitals. Your genitals.
What?
One of your genitals.
Your genitals. Yeah.
Yeah.